4, 3, 2, 1.
Unveiling a new space for small enterprises to use in Worthing. The Sphere Business Centre offers a flexible working space designed to help local businesses grow.
Right, well, this area here was actually a small office type area. And then to the right of me, where we've got some small units, you'll see there's that used to be a classroom. And it looked a lot different to how it looks today. It looked much more school orientated.
Some people want to work out in an open plan space, which is more collaborative. Some people need to be closed away. So this space, although quite a small space, needed to provide all those different workplace settings. And within this space, there are in fact 8 different workplace settings that people who come and take space at the Sphere can take advantage of, all of those 8 different workplace settings, which will give them a more varied and hopefully productive day at work.
It's a joint initiative set up by Worthing and Ada Chamber of Commerce and the Town's Council.
It's the businesses that want to grow it a bit, perhaps they've started up in their bedroom, perhaps, you know, they're spending a bit of time in coffee shops and cafes at the moment, and they need something, they need a little bit more now, they need a bit more space. Rather than taking out a full office space of their own, this is the bit that they need, and it's where there's that sort of gap in the market at the moment. There isn't a place for them to expand into, so that's what this place does.
You've got smaller private offices with glazed partitions and a glazed door, and then some manifestation, which is the sort of acid etch effect on this, to give you a bit of privacy when you're in your own space.
The main features businesses can benefit from include collaborative working areas, private office space and well-maintained meeting rooms with secure Wi-Fi.
Hopefully we're going to speed them into growing very quickly. There's little fledglings in here that suddenly want to go into those rooms, and then they want people out of those rooms, and the people in the rooms grow too big to stay there. So hopefully we'll just encourage more and more employment through it and more successful businesses.
This centre will offer small businesses a professional workspace to use the whole year round. This is Ceirney Eddy for Latest TV News.